Animal Crossing New Horizons has finally arrived. We've all packed up from being mayor to live in eternal debt and serve our leader Thomas Nook, but this time on a deserted island. If you're new to the Animal Crossing series, then I'm hoping by now, because the game's been out for a few days, that you've learned how to make money and how to catch bugs, catch fish. But the important thing you need to know is that each of these fish and each of these bugs are seasonal, and Animal Crossing works in real time, which means because New Horizons released at the end of this month, you only have a couple more days to grab those seasonal critters before they're gone until later on this year or potentially next year. But don't worry, that's what this video is for. I'm going to inform you of which fish and bugs will be migrating before April 1st in both hemispheres. Let's start with fish. Currently in the Northern Hemisphere, there are about 36 fish you can catch. Some are seasonal and some are year-round, so don't panic, you're not going to lose 36 fish. Luckily, there are only 6 fish that will be gone as of April 1st. I'll start with rivers. The first fish is bitterling, which are available all day. They're extremely common, and at this point you've probably already caught several of them. Then there's the yellow perch, which again is available all day. The stringfish is available on clifftop rivers between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. These are slightly more elusive, so make sure to stock up on bait and be patient. At the Rivermouth are sturgeons, available all day, and then in the ocean you will find the sea butterfly, which are available all day, again extremely common, and finally the last species of fish that are leaving the Northern Hemisphere are football fish, which are available in the ocean only between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. In the Southern Hemisphere, however, there are approximately 17 fish that will be leaving out of the about 50 you can currently catch. Unfortunately, I'm not going to have any footage of catching these because I'm in the Northern Hemisphere, but I'll put graphics on screen so you can find all the information. So here we go. River fish you will lose are the king salmon, and sweetfish, which are available all day. Arapaima, arowana, and soft-shelled turtles, which are available most of the day. Nibblefish are available 9 a.m. till 4 p.m. Dorado are available between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. and piranhas are available in the afternoon and the night. In ponds, crawfish, which are available all day, and gar are available most of the day. And in the sea, clownfish, pufferfish, suckerfish, and whale shark are all available all day. Hammerhead sharks and ocean sunfish are available most of the day. Saw sharks and great white sharks are available between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. and the blue marlin is available all day at the pier. The king salmon and salmon are only available in this month, so if you miss it, you'll have to wait a whole year unless you have friends in the Northern Hemisphere you can visit in September. Now, onto the bugs. In the Northern Hemisphere, you can currently catch about 26 bugs, and only one, yes, that's right, one is disappearing, and that is the emperor butterfly, which is available between 5 p.m. and 8 a.m. anywhere on your island. They'll just be flying around. The Southern Hemisphere, however, currently has about 47 available bugs, and 17 of those will be disappearing. I'm going to tell you each of their names and where they can be found, but for specific times, I'm just going to put a graphic on the screen because there's a lot of bugs. The Agrius butterfly, emperor butterflies, Madagascan sunset moths, mosquitoes, Queen Alexander's bird wings, and tiger butterflies can all be found flying around your island. Atlas moths, Goliath beetles, rainbow stags, and Walker's cicadas, I really hope I'm saying that right, can be found on trees. Raja Brooks birdwing can be found near black, blue, or purple flowers. Diving beetles and pond skaters can be found in rivers. Rosalia or Rosalia, Battersea beetles can be found on tree stumps. And finally, earth-boring dung beetles, grasshoppers, and walking leaves can be found on the ground. That's everything that will be leaving in both hemispheres. But what's coming in April? Well, in the Northern Hemisphere, you'll start to see a transition into a lot of the spring bugs and fish. So for fish, you'll see butterfly fish, clownfish, crawfish, guppies, killifish, neon tetra, seahorses, snapping turtles, surgeonfish, and zebra turkeyfish. And in the bug department, you'll see Agrius butterflies, atlas moths, common bluebottles, Darna dragonflies, fleas, giant water bugs, jewel beetles, long locusts, Madagascan sunset moths, and Raja Brooks birdwings. And in the Southern Hemisphere, you'll be getting dabs and yellow perches for your fish, and only ladybirds or bugs, whichever you say, will be making an appearance, which isn't a lot. It may seem barren for those in the Southern Hemisphere, but don't forget this will flip, and come September you'll be back to rolling in creatures. I've made this information as accurate as I possibly can, as the game has only been available to reviewers for a month and to the public for a few days, so I've cross-referenced a lot, so I'll put all those sources in the description so you can look for yourself, but it's to ensure you're getting the most accurate information possible. The availability times could be found to be incorrect as time goes on, but that's the fun. We're all discovering things together. I'll make sure to clear up any inaccuracies that are found with a pinned comment later on, if there are any. I really hope this video has been helpful, and I really hope that you catch all of the things that you've been meaning to catch. I want to try and make these every single month at the beginning of the month, so you have way more time to find these creatures, but the game only came out a few days ago, so I'm sorry, you've only got a few days. If you liked this video, give it a like. I hope to make more. You can leave a comment telling me anything at all if you like the game, and see you soon. Bye!